Hello and welcome back to my YouTube channel, dear friends, dear viewers. In today's video, I will be solving some different puzzles and studies. Yes, here you can see Chase Base India, Diwali solving contest. So we have six positions. White to play in all diagrams, and let's go. Yes, I will be having them here. So king is on b6, queen is on f3, rooks are on d2 g5, knight is on c6, g4, queen, king is here, queen is here, rooks are here, seems like their pawn is here and knight is here. I think this is the position. King, queen, rooks, knights, queen, king, queen, rooks, knight, pawn. White to play mate in 2. So overall, I have you have 6 positions to solve in 2 hours. Each correct and complete solution carries 5 points. You can score a total of 30 points. For the mate in 2, providing the correct key move alone is sufficient to earn full credit. However, for other problems and studies, you have to provide all relevant variations, main lines, to receive full points. It is white to play in all diagrams. The symbol means white to play and mate in and moves win and draw stand for white to play and win and draw. So let's start. Mate in 2. No, it is very wait, not. No, we don't have king c7, king b7, king a6. No, but why? King c7, I guess just queen g5. Yes, maybe not that easy. Maybe 98, but I don't believe. No, queen g5 and you don't have checkmate. Not easy. Queen g5 is a threat, right? I think yes. Maybe knight g to e5, but let's say d takes c. What do I want? Maybe knight f2, but king. Looks strange, but seems like maybe this. Because queen f3 you cannot take. It's checkmate. It's checkmate. This is also checkmate, no? No, it's not a checkmate. Queen b3 is a checkmate, no? Oh wait, what can you do? Like knight e1, knight h4, knight f4, knight e3, I just take queen e4 and checkmate. Queen g5 does not work, queen e5. The queen e5, but this is a checkmate, no? With this rook you don't have move, with this rook, rook d2, queen e4. This is a checkmate, right? And this is a checkmate. With the king, this is checkmate. This is checkmate. I think knight f2. Okay, let's check it. Yes, knight f2 and knight e1, knight e3, knight f4, knight h4. Yes, knight f2 is the. Okay. Let's continue. We are having another mate in 2. King h1, queen a6. King, queen, rook, bishops, king, rooks, bishop, knights. Mate in 2. Wow. Wow. Queen f6 does not checkmate, rook g4 is there. Which move? Not easy at all. Maybe bishop e4? No, but bishop e4. Ah, bishop e4, maybe. I guess it's bishop e4. Okay, you don't have this checkmate. Here, how do I checkmate? This is checkmate. 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 Bishop g2 does not work, bishop e2 d3 doesn't work, and here checkmate. This is checkmate, 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 checkmate. Yes, checkmate, rook c2. Yes, it's bishop e4. Yes, rook c2, rook a2, yes, it's bishop e4. Another one. King, queen, rooks, pawns, king, bishop, knights, pawns, many, many pawns. Mate in three. Wow. Again, not easy. Bishop f2, queen b1 is a checkmate, but I was thinking about rook d3 and the idea to go rook f3. At rook d3 there is knight c5. Rook f3 there is knight b3. Only move, but it's enough. Yes, d3 is very nice move, but with the idea queen e3, but even queen e3, knight f2. We don't have threats. Oh, not easy, not easy. But even if I go the 395, let's say. Say d3, knight f4 even, queen e3, no, no. Yes, I think I almost haunt. But I don't understand, like, why I'm going. It's so strange. Ah, maybe this square. With a thread, yes, I think it's. And if this move. No, but it should be this move. This rook here. Rook f3, yes, but. Why, for example, after knight f4, I don't see. Ah, you just take. Yes, I guess rook c5, just amazing move. I'm not sure, like, but seems like this, rook f3, bishop d4, bishop e3, bishop f2. Yes, you don't have moves. Knight c5, rook f3, knight a4, knight b3, knight d3, knight d4. Yes, I guess it's rook c5. It's yes, rook c5. D takes rook f3, g5, rook f3, d5, yes, rook f3, queen b1, rook f5, rook f4, yes, rook f4. Wow, nice one, really nice one. Okay, another one is even tougher. Yes, king, rooks, bishops, knight, pawns, king, rooks, bishops, knight, pawns. So white to play mate in four. Wow. Wow. Yes, c4, but let's say rook b7 even. How do I checkmate? Maybe some rook f7, bishop takes f7. What I'm achieving. F7, bishop f7. Maybe bishop g4, but let's say rook b7. Hard to say what I'm achieving. Yes, I have rook b8 or rook b6, threatening checkmate, which forces rook a7. That makes some sense. Which move should I do after rook a7? Okay, now I found another idea, because c4, rook b7, king a1, and seems it's a checkmate. So c4, maybe even you don't have b takes c, because king, no, but you actually have it. Well, c4, rook b7, king a1, there is rook g1 check. And another check is coming. Yes, it's quite difficult. No, I don't think King A1. G7, rook f7, bishop f7. don't see any ideas. For example, rook b6 or rook b8, you go rook a7, I go c4, you take bishop c4, yes, if I take bishop c4, you go bishop b2. Yes, and checkmate is not possible. Okay, I got yes, now I got one idea. Yes, you just go king b1 at some point. Bishop b3, you are threatening rook a3, bishop b3, c takes b, king b3, knight d2, bishop d1. At king b1, of course, rook g1 check is there, which actually forces me. Oh, ho, 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 ho. I just don't have words. Yes. I'm threatening, you have only two moves, like three moves. This is like very obvious checkmate. So you have rook g1 or rook h1. This, yes, you should take, but now I'm threatening this knight c5, which is simply impossible to stop. Knight d7, there is of course rook a7, knight d6, there is rook a3, rook h5, there is rook a7, rook d5, yes. And bishop b2 and bishop c3 doesn't help. The same happens here, again rook e3 and king e2, and now the problem is rook a7 is coming, but wait, you have rook d7, you have rook d7 and I don't have checkmate. Ah, and here of course I got this, yes. Because if you take takes, no, rook a7 is a checkmate, and this. Oh, oh. Let's of course check. Yes, king b1. Bishop b2, king b2, rook g1, bishop d1, rook d1, king a2, rook b7, knight c5, bishop b3 takes, rook h1, only bishop f1, of course. Nice one. So we have two. King on g7, knights are. For a4, bishop is here, Pawns are d5, e3. Bishop is here. Pawns are b7, h6. Oops. Yes. King, knights, bishop, pawns. King, bishops, pawns. White to play win. I think the very first move is obvious. Because knight b6, bishop h4, knight c3, bishop h4. So I guess we should go knight f5, and it is obvious that we should play king e5. And I guess knight b6, but he will take king takes f5. I guess I should continue like knight c5. You take bishop takes d5. There are some mating ideas. Knight d3. Ah, yes, of course. Like this. Of course, if you take king f5, yes, e4 is finishing the game. So this, and I guess we found it. So I go, not knight d7, because here, bishop d5, bishop e3, bishop h3, king e4, and here king e6. That's why we go this check. And we go e4 check. I guess this should be... Yes, knight f5, king e5 is the only move, knight c5, bishop d5 the only move, knight d3. Yes, and king f5, there is e4. And if you, let's say you go here, king e6, yes, this should be lost. Okay. And the final one. King a5. Yes, draw. Not easy. Maybe bishop d4 or king d5. Yes, probably knight b6, king d6. And there I'm not sure at all. Yes, bishop d4, very unpleasant move. With the threat of knight b6, king d5 is the only logical move. Yes, knight b6, king d6. Bishop e3. But okay, opponent is not forced. A queen g2, for example. No, bishop d4. Because knight b6, king c5, and I don't see anything. King b6, there is queen d8. Okay, bishop d4, king d5. Knight b6, king d6. Does not work. It's like the lost position. Bishop f6, queen f6. Here I'm missing something. No, but what I'm missing? Knight b6, king c5. Lost. Ah, yes, of course. Nice one, nice one. Bishop f6. I'm threatening, for example, queen e3, there is knight b6, bishop d4 at least. Otherwise, knight b6 and bishop e7 is a checkmate, so here I go knight e7. And now knight b6 is a killing threat, and here knight b6. And 97 and 95. And stalemate. Wow. Bishop f6, knight d7, knight b6. Thank you very much, dear friends. It took 54 minutes. Wow.